Hello, today I am going to show you how to make a nice and simple wallpaper. So let's make bigger image, go to file new, choose whatever size you want and click OK. You can zoom out a little, choose any color like blue and right click on black. So you will have two colors. So choose gradient tool, radial, mode or something, and make a circle on the middle of the image. Then go to effects, distort, polar inversion, click OK, add new layer, choose a red color or any other. Choose gradient tool linear reflected. Make like a line. And go to effects, repeat. Then go to layer properties and change blending mode to additive and click OK. Match layer down. Go to effects, distort. Drop ripple, click OK, and now you can just repaint your wallpaper by going to adjustments, curves or hue and saturation, like in curves RGB. Well, you will need to play with settings and click OK, or you can go to effects, color. Color tint and choose any color from here and click OK. And that's it. Thanks for watching and wait for more tutorials. Comment, rate, and subscribe.